It's something that I think about a lot myself because I'm 37 weeks pregnant now. And the data about pregnancy and COVID-19 is just not there. We have some limited cases in China that looked at pregnant women. And so far, it does look like, unlike with influenza, where pregnant women are one of the highest risk categories, COVID-19 doesn't impact pregnant women quite the same way. But that said, pregnancy is a medically vulnerable state. And for the person who just asked the question, she also has an immune condition as well. And that makes her really vulnerable. And I think just taking extra precautions is a good idea.
There's also breastfeeding. I mean, if you give birth and you're breastfeeding and you are infected, does that put the infant at risk?
Well, the one study that has looked at the at breastfeeding so far found that there isn't virus in the breast milk, and in fact, there may be antibodies there. But it's such a limited study, and we need a lot more information. And so pregnant women should certainly take additional precautions, just like older individuals and others who are more vulnerable, too.
Yeah, and people forget, you know, being pregnant, I mean, part of the reason your immune system is sort of diminished is because you don't want to have your own immune system attack the unborn child. So that's part of the reason you're a little bit more susceptible. Lisa, I think whoever just asked the question, she's also on immunosuppressants, so she definitely has to be more careful.
We got another submission, a question. This is online. This is from Joseph in Kentucky. He writes, does normal laundry washing remove the COVID-19 virus from your clothes, towels, linens, et cetera? It's a great question.
Yes, it does. Although I would say that be careful of what's lining your laundry hamper, because you may be throwing things into a basket but never washing the basket. And so use a disposable liner or something that could be laundered too, because otherwise you could get the virus out of what you're washing, but it could be...
You put it back in the same basket, it could actually transfer that way.
That's right.